Das ist Demonstration How to Use the Workspace Environment and the Animation Together. We open a file with some infrastructure. We have a cube and a cylinder. This is a simple machine and the cylinder should move up and down. And we can create extra fuse, quad fuse for each object. We have here a cut object. I hide this. The cut object is this one, and we have a fusion object, this one. Okay, and how to create a quad view? I select the fusion object and I use this method, create quad view. And now I have the four predefined views. And what can I do? I can change the view mode, the display mode of each one. Zero is default as it is. One is the shaded mode. Then two is the line mode, a wireframe mode, and it's possible mode 3 is the point mode. Okay, next thing what I can do, I can change the orientation. 0 is the default mode with these values here in the configuration, and I can switch between some other values. We see here on the axis cross what these configuration mean. Okay, when I want to hide the quad view, I only have to hide the object in the object tree. And once more, I can fuse them. And when I delete such a quad view object in the tree, then also the view is deleted. And now I have here a quad view for the cut object, one for the fusion object, and one for the cylinder. So to see the cylinder, I have to unhide it in the main view, and I have to run a fit all command on this. Now we see all the views here. And now I can start an animation, and the animation works this way. We have a placer. The placer moves the cylinder up and down with this formula here. And we have for this area also an expression. Here in this place, that means that in this view here, the rotation angle is changed by the manager step value. Okay, and now we can start the manager. I put it here, and so we see that if the manager changes, then the objects change too. Here we have again use a fit. So, and now I run the manager, and we see we have in this quad view the movement of the cylinder. In this we see the fusion object, we see how the cylinder is related to the cube, and here in this case we have the animation of the difference. We see here the difference of the cube and the cylinder, here the same in the wireframe model, and here as said we have an extra animation, the rotating view along an axis. We always need the scenario here in the main document file, because here the rendering is done and the results are displayed in the other views.